Hi, I'm Dr. Anthony Larson. Tooth staining. Patients are often frustrated that their teeth are stained or they don't like the coloration of their teeth. So is there anything you can do? Yes, there are things you can do. First off, you need to know what type of stain you have on your teeth. There are primarily two types, extrinsic staining and intrinsic staining. Now, extrinsic staining is something that's actually on the outer surface of your tooth and can be removed. It may need to be removed by a dental professional. It may be able to be removed with just a toothpaste and a toothbrush and some thorough brushing, or it may require, some specialized bleach material to remove it, but extrinsic stains are fairly easily removed with some type of a manual process. Now, intrinsic staining is a little bit more difficult to remove. Intrinsic staining is the actual coloration of the dentin on the inside of your tooth. And some dentin is more dark than others, and that has to do with your genetics, your diet as you were growing up, any medications that you maybe took, or other factors. So if you have intrinsic staining, a whitening toothpaste that's abrasive probably won't help. The dentist cannot scrape off the staining. Intrinsic staining can be lightened in many cases with some type of bleach material. And we have a video on tooth bleaching that talks about this, but if you have only intrinsic staining, you will need to use some chemical to seep into the inside of the tooth and lighten it. Sometimes if the darkness in the teeth is related to medications taken as a child, such as tetracycline staining or other types of staining, then there's really no way to lighten the tooth. The next step would be to cover the tooth. So if you have severe tooth staining, the tooth can be still lightened by the dentist placing a veneer or something, a surface covering over the tooth, perhaps a filling, to mask out the discoloration if the bleaching is not working.